Time to talk weather again.
Yeah, Greg said earlier, we've seen it all today. I suppose we have everything but snow, I suppose. But it was a crazy day, not knowing what to expect.
We don't even say snow right
now.
No,
we won't say that word.
Hey, actually, somebody did send me a picture of snow in, which for some reason I didn't put in the news tonight. But they said, I just wish it would look like this. And it was a picture from like 8 years ago. No, thank you. Didn't have this, though. We still have Jupiter and Venus out there. Had a couple of pictures that come in. This is from Mike Gerling. There's Jupiter, there's Venus. Beautiful shot from Conasauga. Thank you for sending that in. And our good friend Mike Maddalena also sent one in of Jupiter and Venus setting in Dunlap. So you can send pictures again to weather at local3news.com. Predicted high of 74. We hit a near record 76. That'll put another $10 in the 3-degree guarantee. Jackpot now up to $230, and you could win it, but only if you register at local3news.com/3-degree. Tomorrow's high, not much different, 75, but we're going to do it without the rainfall, and we'll have sunshine all afternoon. Right now, still toasty, 70 in Chattanooga, but look at the winds, much lighter out of the west-southwest at 8 miles per hour, and all of our wind speeds are generally in anywhere from 5 to 10 miles per hour, a little bit more breezy on the plateau, but certainly not like the 20 to 30 mile per hour sustained winds we saw earlier today. There is the front well off to the east. Behind it, we have that dry air settling in. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, 75 degrees, no problems for your Tuesday. Wednesday, clouds begin to roll in, and with those clouds, Wednesday evening into Wednesday night, we're going to see some very heavy rain moving through Nashville, Memphis, approaching Chattanooga, and the rain will be heavy at times Wednesday night in Chattanooga, but notice the bulk of that is going to skirt by to the north and east, and we'll have scattered showers overnight Wednesday into Thursday morning, and really on and off through the day Thursday. Doesn't look like Thursday is going to be a washout, but it'll just be kind of one of those light, misty, cloudy, drizzly days on and off throughout the day Thursday. And then into Friday we go. We've got another front sliding in. That front, by late Friday morning, lunchtime, and early Friday afternoon, we're going to have rain showers moving through, maybe a rumble of thunder. Big deal is going to be cooler air, not that much colder. Look at that snow all the way down possibly to parts of Arkansas, but we will have some cooler air moving in for the weekend. So the winds slowly dying down. Now we've got clear skies, dropping down to 49 in Chattanooga, mid to upper 40s everywhere we go. And then tomorrow, picture perfect outdoor weather. We're going to have some afternoon clouds with highs reaching the low to mid 70s, 69 in Altamont. And our storm alert 7-day forecast, here we go. Some rain showers late afternoon into Wednesday night, and then scattered on and off light showers throughout the day Thursday. Highs dropping to 70, 69 with those midday showers and maybe a thunderstorm on Friday. It's going to be really windy Friday night as that cooler air moves in. 44 to 60 on Saturday, 37 to 59 on Sunday. Notice lots of sunshine, no rain over the weekend, and we even extend that to 3 days in a row without rain. Monday is looking good as well.